Ladies and gentlemen, for the hundreds in attendance and the thousands watching round the world, in one corner, weighing 5¾ pounds, hailing from Panini in Texas, it's the reigning, defending champion of football. 2017 Flawless Football. Are you ready? It's the main event. It's live. And it's now.
It's time! It's time for Flawless Football. Let's get excited. It's flawless. It's the Blez. It's breaking. Cheer us on, man!
I'm going to explain everything attached to this. This is PYT 23 of a full two briefcases of Flawless. The team lists are to the right. You're purchasing your spots right over there. Let's go over everything that's attached to Flawless Football. First of all, player bounties.
Go.
Randy Moss and Eli Manning. Each one will trigger 25. If we hit multiple, it keeps going. Nothing ever stops. Any one of one. Like all of our breaks is $50 in group break credit. That's any one of one. Two of you that do not get a hit, we will see you in PYT 24 at random. Okay? There's more. Is it Elliot or Dak?
Elliot.
The Ezekiel Elliott true one of one diamond. If we pull that card, that will trigger our main bounty, which has all good things attached to it. And just so we're clear, the owner of the Dallas Cowboys is my friend Spider Soccer. He is the true owner of that team. He has the Cowboys. That means he has everything that's not Ezekiel Elliott or Dak Prescott. The owner of Ezekiel Elliott and Dak Prescott is my friend that will be taking me to Game 7 of the NBA Finals in Golden State, Lefty Boo. He will be the true owner of those two teams, as well as a few. Oh, hold on before I forget. The hit list teams are Osrimos and O'Brien Dennis. Scott?
No, it's O'Brien Dennis.
All right. So the hit list teams are O'Brien Dennis. You have the Jags. And Osrimos, you will be the owner of the Redskins. And that's everything attached to the break.
And we're ready to go.
And we are ready. We are live. What we do for Flawless is this. We take the two out cards, the encased cards, the ones that's not our autograph. We look at them first. Then we go to the inner box, and then we go back to the autograph, and we do it all over again. It's two briefcases. Like I said, we don't have much more of this left.
It's not just two briefcases. It's two briefcases of Money in the Bank.
That's right. Good luck, everyone. Here we go. Oh, it's Flawless Football time. We're excited.
It's live.
And it's right now.
Yes.
It's now. We're breaking it now. All right, here we go.
Good luck. Let's see some magic. Looks like it's a Detroit Lion.
Oh, wow.
14 of 15, Golden Tate.
Detroit Lions.
Mr. Tate. Detroit, you're on the board, and that card went to Marco
Polo.
Marco
Polo.
Card number two.
Mr. Speedy, you have the first hit. You cannot complain for 80 seconds.
Oh, what is it?
No!
Did I hit one?
No, we've never seen this.
I did!
No!
Bang! Keep it!
Wait a minute.
Bang! It's a one of one!
Wait a minute. Scott,
it's a one of one!
Hold on. I think I saw the team. This is insane. How did you not see the team? I think I saw the team.
No, I don't think that was the team.
No, I think it is.
I saw one of one. No. I know it's one of one.
Okay.
Here, look.
Hold on a second. No.
Look, you see it.
Okay.
That's one of one, baby.
Okay, hold on. You know what I want to do?
$50.
No. I want to go back to that
break credit.
I want to go back to that card.
Wow.
Let's go back to the card. Let's make them sweat. Let's go back to that. We're putting the card right there.
This is staying right here.
We're not touching the card. It's a one of one.
It's a one of one. That's $50 in group break credit. We'll be randomed off to this break.
Yes.
And we haven't even started.
Dude, we've never seen that.
Yes. That's my first encased one of one.
Wow. All right.
That isn't a diamond.
Guys, if you're new to the room, just watch.
An autograph.
We don't just break our cards here. We love to have fun with our breaks. That's why everyone loves this room. Yes, Brad, it did.
That's sick.
And replay 33 was going to go, and it might go next.
How long are we saving that card?
Till the end.
The very end.
It's a one of one.
Okay. Well, let's try to hit another one. Okay. Let's get this break started. Let's get the party started, and we're getting it started right. 4 of 5 numbered Sapphire on card autograph of probably the second or third best cover corner in the National Football League today. Mr. Sherman out of Stanford University for the Seattle Seahawks.
It's exactly. I actually don't know the team. I thought it was a team.
This is a good case, dude. This is a good. No, the next card is so nice.
Oh, is that the bus?
No, that's Hines Ward. Oh, that's dude, 14 of 25 dual patches with an on-card autograph. Super Bowl champion. Hines Ward.
Hold on a second.
From the Pittsburgh Steelers.
What number is Jerome Buss was 36.
Ray Sports, that's 80. He's 86.
Oh, that's
Hines Ward was 86.
Oh, I was going to say.
Hines Ward was 86. This dude was phenomenal. That's a great card. And this is even better. This card is sick. Dude, it's Marcus Allen to 5.
For the Oakland
Raiders.
Wow, what a hit. This is
fabulous.
This is
one of five on-card autograph of Marcus. That man for the Raiders.
I'm just letting you know, hold on a second. We've done 23 cases of Flawless. You potentially are on the verge of this could be the best case. This could be a hot case.
Let's not jinx.
Let's see.
It's not jinx. No. Wow.
This could be
wow, this is so good. All right. CJ Procise, rookie class of 2016, 3-color patch. Last card in the
print. Stop!
That's what I said.
Stop!
15 of 15. Let's go right to it.
Stop it!
Stop it is right. Tom Brady!
And no. Jacoby Brissett, 2 of 10. Beautiful patches. Lefty. Boo!
Wow.
Boo.
Let me tell you something.
Boo.
How many cases, this is our 23rd case of flawless
you
football.
You don't see Brady.
No, this is probably our 26th case of flawless football. If you see Brady, you see him encased with no patch piece.
Lefty!
This is the first time I've seen him. This
Boo.
Is sick. Sick card.
Wow, you do not see Brady. You don't see Brady.
Okay. Let's go to a rookie progression signature for the Green Bay Packers. 7 of 10, Trevor Davis.
I love those cards.
And let's finish off the first inner with a 3-color patch and an on-card autograph. 16 of 25, Allen Robinson for the Jacksonville Jaguars, the sneaky Jaguars. Let's go to your autograph. I can't wait to see what that is. I cannot wait to see what that is.
All right, we haven't even hit the autograph for the first case yet. This is insane.
What a first box.
What a first box.
With a one of one.
Just for the record, that was by far the best individual box we've ever done. Let's see who this is. Without this autograph, I don't even care who this is.
I want this to be good. I'm going for the kill.
Go for the kill. Oh, it's a patch auto. It's a patch auto. Looks like it's... No! Oh, it's Paxton Lynch.
It's 20 of 20. What did you think it was, John Elway?
I thought it was Peyton Manning.
You thought it was Peyton.
It looks like Peyton Manning. It did
a little bit. Paxton Lynch, 3-color patch with an on-card autograph, eBay 1 of 1, 20 of 20.
Okay.
That's your autograph. That goes to De Eggman, my man De Eggman.
You know what? I'm sorry.
This is staying here.
I'm sorry. Just because
That's
I'm so
moving.
Sick. Hold on, Damon. Just because I'm so sick.
What are you doing?
I can't help myself. I need you to see the one. I need to see the one of one already. I can't
you
wait.
You need to see it?
I can't wait till the end of the break.
Let me show you this. This is your first briefcase.
I'm going to load this up right now. I can't.
You can't wait?
I thought it was this team. Scott, get out of your chair and sweat your throat. This is it's a one of one confirmed. Someone in the breaks won
$50. I just know it's one of one. I have no idea who it is.
I thought I saw the team. If I did, this is going to be insane.
Good luck.
Is it Eli and Bonnie?
No, I think it's a team one of one.
Good luck, everybody.
I think it's the team. I think it is. That's why I'm telling you. Keep going. I think it's that team.
Oh, it's a shield!
Oh my god!
A million diamonds!
Oh, so that's any team! That is any team!
A million diamonds!
Oh, look at all these diamonds!
Who is he? Who is he?
I gotta make you guys sweat! I gotta make you guys sweat!
Oh, this is so good! This is insane! Oh my god, this is the sickest card I've ever seen in my entire life! Who is it?
Should I make you guys sweat and just leave it like this?
What is this? What is this?
The other side of the team.
The other side!
Wow,
that is the sickest card I've ever seen!
These are all diamonds!
Oh my god! Ready for the back? Turn it over slowly!
Wait, we have to sweat the back.
Wait, the diamonds are like, they're like, it's a star.
We're sweating the back.
It's a star.
Just
we're
sweating the back.
Hold on a second. I haven't seen it. Let me just throw a little bonus for this. We're each going to pick a team. And if it's that team, $100 in group break credit to the break. You pick a team. I haven't
Let's
seen
go.
It.
Let's go. I love
pick,
it.
Pick
Giants.
A team.
Giants.
I'm going to go with the Patriots.
Rams.
All right, Manny's in for the Rams. You got four chances at it.
Cowboys.
Okay, if it's the Cowboys, Rams, and Giants, or the Patriots, we're adding $100 to the break on top of the $50 that you're getting. Let's go. Here we go. This card is the sickest thing I've ever seen. Oh, there it is. It's Carolina.
It's Scam.
Oh, it's Cam Newton. It's a card.
Kevin Hayes.
Wow.
Kevin Hayes buys the Carolina Panthers for $30.
$30 card. Are you kidding me? It's a Cam Newton.
That's so funny.
What is that on the front? That card is so...
What's up, Solaire?
What is that on the front, though? That's insane.
It's like 50 diamonds.
I've never in my life... That is the coolest card I have ever seen.
You guys
seen.
Need to see this in person. It's not... Oh, there it is. A little bit.
B-Daddy just said that's a $1,000 card.
I have no idea.
A $30 investment is a $1,000 card, according to 10-4. 10-4. Wow.
Oh, and by the way, you guys are getting $50 in group break credit.
That's insane.
Wow, B-Daddy just said the diamonds are huge. Huge on eBay. Huge.
That's insane.
It's 8 diamonds and 11 rubies, according to my friend Slant.
You can see it. Here, you can see it.
That card is insane.
There are the rubies. The NFL sign has the rubies. The diamonds are on the blue or on the stars.
Those are real rubies and diamonds. Are you kidding me?
Diamonds last forever.
Look, we've been looking for this in Flawless. We've been waiting for this.
I thought it was a team. I'll be honest. Looking at it from the top, I actually thought it was the Cowboys.
That's what I'm saying, like the tip.
The tip, yeah. It looked like it. I know Lefty was saying it in
we
the chat, too.
We haven't seen it yet. That's why. We haven't seen it.
Wow. The Joe Montana of this is going for $5,000, just to give you an idea of how sick that card is. Wow. That Cam Newton.
That's Joe Montana.
Yeah, but Cam Newton's, you know, he's a scam, but he's Cam.
Yeah. True story.
Wow.
Congrats to the Carolina Panthers. Congrats to Kevin H.
You are the true proud owner of that car.
Let's see if we can do it again, by the way. We were only halfway through. We can do it two more times. We got
two
more
shots.
Oh,
my God. I have never in my life, to be honest, that is the coolest card I have ever seen. Okay, Pickles is telling me it's a $1,500 card minimum. Whatever it is, it's insane. Box number two. It's Flawless Football. It's live. And it's now. Is it Carr? Yep.
And it's Mr. Carr. For the Oakland Raiders. Ray Sports Cards, you have a 7 of 15 ruby piece of Derek Carr. Very nice. Come on.
Wow.
Another one. I need
I've never seen the chat explode like that card in my entire life.
Oh, boy.
What is it?
I see a cowboy.
Remember, if it's Elliot or Dak, the owner of that card will be Lefty Boo. If it's anyone else, Spider Soccer, you'll be the proud owner of the card.
I see Dak. I see a rookie diamond.
No!
I see a rookie diamond.
God, you are on fire! Bang! You know what? I'm going to queue it up again for you.
That's
right.
Just for Marco Speedy, this case is legend.
Wait for it. Wait for it. Dairy.
Legendary. What a case. We got that, and we got this. 2 of 20 numbered. Diamond, rookie, Dak Prescott, This is one of the in-case cards you're really looking for in
the product. That is literally the number one. That is the number one base rookie card that you want in this product of this guy, Dak Prescott.
Shit the dip, baby.
This is officially, I'm, you know what, before we even go through, I'm going to say it. This is the best case of flawless football we have seen.
It's unbelievable.
This is the best flawless football case that we have seen, folks. If you're not with us,
they're right about it. They're not wrong. That's insane. That thing looks so cool. What a job, Panini. By the way, let me throw a little quick shout-out. I know it's a little silly. I got to throw a quick shout-out to Panini. Dude, that base card, one of one, is absolutely insane. You guys did such a sick job with that card.
Panini, I always... Oh, my
that
God.
That card is gorgeous. Wait until Kevin H. sees this card in person. He may do a number two in his pants.
You talking about Kevin Hack?
Kevin Hack, may do the deuce.
Oh, you're talking about Kevin H.
Yeah, Kevin H. for Carolina. Kevin H. This card.
Is also one of the most important people at Panini. Kevin Hack.
He's doing the deuce.
Junior, what did you miss, Junior? Just look at the screen in front of you on the computer, if your wife allows it, Junior. Just look at the computer screen in front of you, Junior.
Got caught.
Because literally, you're looking at Dak Prescott on the right, and you're looking at 8 rubies and 11 diamonds on the left.
Bang. Oh, yeah. And the number one rookie diamond card you want in the product.
Literally.
Both.
Junior, let your wife get away from the computer for a minute, please, and look at what you really missed.
Let's break the rest of this for everybody else in the break. Oh, yeah. You know I love announcing this team. Bless family, let's do it in unison.
For the New York Football Jets.
Eat, baby, eat. He's going to be the slot this year. Two-color patch of Sterling Shepard. 3/20 with an on-card auto. HTC.
Let me just say before you continue, Corey G, I appreciate the good words. Corey, he says, I don't even care that he hasn't gotten anything. This is an amazing case. Corey, I am so happy being positive, Corey. I love Corey. Because of that, Corey, you have just earned yourself $10 in group break credit, Corey, for that comment, sir. You are not complaining, so you get money, Corey.
How about this? New guy mojo for the L.A. Rams. Johns, 780 for the L.A. Rams. He's getting a 5/5 on-card autograph of Mr. 2K himself, Eric Dickerson.
This is ridiculous.
Badass running back. Beautiful numbering. Nice auto.
Are you kidding me? What are you doing here?
This is a great case. This is a really great case. He's not Randy Moss. He's not, because you guys would be getting group break credit if he was. This is 3/20 for the Vikings. He's Randy Moss-like. Laquan Treadwell on-card autograph /20.
Whoa. What is this? Oh, that's an awesome card, Nex. You're crushing it.
Let me say this card. 2/15 numbered. It's having a hard time focusing in for me.
It's okay. They don't care about
two
the number.
There it is. 2/15. It's a three-color patch. He'll recover from his PED troubles. Kenneth Dixon, running back for the Baltimore Ravens.
Before you show the next card, I'm going to do this right now. This case is so sick. Guys, this is what's next. I made it official. This is what's next. This is all we have left. It's a half case of flawless. That is next, but this card is now. This is insane. Random.
Dude, this card is nuts.
Look at this random. Wow. You're getting Goff, Dak, and Wentz. What's the numbering? /15.
The numbering is...
Are you kidding me?
Oh, it's an eBay 1/1, too. It's the last card in the print.
15/15. Look at those patches on Wentz, Dak, and Goff.
You have the number one. You have the number one and the number two pick in the NFL draft, and the number one quarterback of the year. Dak Prescott. With sick patches for all of them.
Just so everyone knows.
Wow.
John 780, Lefty Boo, and the owner of the Eagles, which is Johns. Johns, you
talk to each other. Talk to each other. If you have the Rams, Cowboys, Eagles.
Not Cowboys, Dak.
No, I'm sorry. Rams, Cowboys, Dak. Talk to each other because we don't want to random this off. We want you guys to discuss.
Johns, that will be random. You'll have 2/3 of it, and your opponent will have 1/3. It's a complete random. We do no majorities.
There's never a majority in this room.
Johns, there's never any majority. The other owner is Lefty Boo. He just confirmed it. We are going to random it off, Johns.
Okay, he wants to random it.
We random off everything to make it fair to everyone in the room, Johns. If you go to any video, we always say that. no majority.
Yeah.
That's just how it is in our room.
Okay. 6 of 25, on-card autograph. It's him in his Utah days and him for the Denver Broncos. On-card autograph of Devontae Booker, Denver Broncos.
Johns, I'm letting you know. Lefty Boo says random it, so we random it. Lefty Boo loves to gamble.
Okay. 7 of 20, three-color patch, on-card autograph. Braxton Miller from Houston Texans. Let's go to your autograph.
I gotta take a breath.
This has literally been the greatest case of flawless football I've ever seen.
Look what the architect just said. He never says that. Insane.
It is. This case is. This is not a hot case. It's not. This case is a forest fire. It's not hot. It's a forest fire. Let's see what we can do with your autograph. Come on, give us something huge. I want to finish this off with a huge bang right now. Let's see what we can do. Here's your auto. Yeah, this was just a wowza case. It just didn't stop. Good luck. Here's your last card.
I've said it before.
Let's do something nasty.
Out of 23 cases, this is number one.
14 of 15.
Okay, it's going to be...
I see a 49er.
So do I.
Oh, my God. I see the best receiver of all time.
No!
Wow, patch auto?
Are you kidding me?
I see 14 of 15 patch on-card autograph of the best wide receiver to ever play the game of football. Jerry Rice.
Are you kidding me?
Lefty, boo-boo. Have yourself a break, son. Have yourself a break, sir. Look at this, and Lefty. This is you.
Wow.
And he has a 33% chance at the random.
That's insane.
Oh, my goodness.
Lefty, wow.
That's insane.
What a case. What a case. Karamabot, you got to be honest, it was a great case.
The case was just nasty. Just nasty.
God, teams are flying in the next flawless, too.
Wow.
We're going to do a half case.
Sick.
It's live. It's next.
That's insane. Wow. All right, we have one of one, and we have teams. Edgestone, what's up, Edgestone?
Edgestone, you just missed.
I think he saw it.
He's saying, wow. Edgestone, you missed the sickest case of flawless we have ever seen in this room.
I got to show this again. Oh, yeah, by the way.
Oh, yeah, we hit the Montana.
Forgetting about all of this. You guys can't leave this channel. You can't leave your seat. You have to stay on the line. Because $50 in group break credit is coming out. And if you have a team at this break, you have $50.
The next case is a half a case. The next full will go in tomorrow.
We only have like one or two left, folks.
The next full won't go tomorrow.
But if you want to get in, this is going next. We're going right back to it. You know how it is in this room. If we pull fire, we continue.
And there's a random.
Jazz for three.
Who do you have in this game? I like the Jazz.
Jazz.
What are they getting, like 4.5?
Something like
that. Alright, we have a random, we have Hitless, and we have...
Tie game, 8 minutes. Third quarter.
We have...
One of
one.
Yeah, good. We don't just have any one of one. That card is insane.
Good luck.
Wow, what a case.
And yeah, Johns, we don't do, we say it in every video, we don't do majority.
No, he gets
I'm
it.
Just
he
saying, I want to clarify.
You have to start saying that in every video, too.
I always say it. 10 times, this is the triple patch. Here's the triple patch.
Damon, what a good job, Damon. What a case.
One.
Congratulations, sir.
Two.
Thank you. That was fun.
Three.
That was incredible.
Four.
Oh, how many times?
Five. 10 times.
This is, this is a huge random.
Six. Seven. 8, 9.
The top spot will be the owner.
10.
And it's Goff.
It is Goff.
That means, Johns, you are the proud owner of that insane random card.
Congratulations.
You win, Johns. Congrats, right. Johns. That's a sick one.
It's the right card. All right, so you got the diggers to end that. All right.
I mean,
top
for this.
Two after this.
I need a mag for that.
That's going to be...
That's a mag.
It's a 180. One.
What a card.
Two. Three. Oh, and I like the next break on YouTube.
That's next on YouTube. That's next.
Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. That's very nice of you, John. The Jets and Zeke. And he also got a team. So it's going to be Corey G got a team. There's a little karma.
Corey, you get $10 and you have team, Corey.
Now someone in the break now wins 50. All true one of ones equal 50 in our break. So top spot here wins 50. Good luck.
And that's for this.
2.
It's for this card.
3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10th and final top spot. 10. Who's going to get it? Lefty Boo's going to get it. Lefty Boo. Congratulations, Lefty Boo. You got 50.
Wow. Congrats, Lefty Boo. You get 50 for this.
Bruce.